Hi, I'm Sarah Rowe, and today I'm going to give you a tip about maintaining peace in your life. Now, life can become pretty chaotic, so I'm going to suggest that you grab a journal and start writing down the blessings of God, even the littlest things that you see throughout the day. And at the end of the day, read those blessings out loud. Now, you'll notice if you keep this up day after day, the noise around you will become increasingly quiet.